We are back. We are ready to go to the Dwarven Digging Quest. And from there, we'll go finish off the Vision Quest, and then we'll go to Thunder Bluff to take care of the pickaxes that we get, and we have to do some stuff there to grind them down, and there's a swoop, we'll go ahead and get him. I knew that would happen. All right. Bingo, he went to 11. She is not there yet because she hasn't turned in her trophy quills. And it's the first time they haven't leveled together. That's so sad. Anyway, that's life. The life of Warcraft. And since he doesn't seem to want us to go around, we'll go ahead and kill him. What is her skinny doing? 31. Okay, getting there. Alright, where are those dwarves at? Okay, got some new gloves here. Let's see if they're any better than what he's got. By jingo, they are. All right. All right. And he has a new talent point here, so let's go ahead and turn that into the shield again. Time for a rebuff. And I'm sure there's macros out there and systems out there that might make things a little easier, but this is what I've been doing for the most part. So I'm comfortable with it. And we could wipe out this place and just use there. Use their forge to break these down, but we need to go to Thunderbluff anyway. He needs to be able to get his mining up. Oh, he's still here. Not that copper's a hard thing to find in the first few areas, but... That's better than what he's got. Much better than what he's got. Alright. Okay. She can't get her stuff yet. And now she can. So he's got his prospector picks. Now she's got to get hers. I don't like how it moves things backwards here. He's apparently out of mana. And no picks. Okay, we're going to end this here, and we will be back shortly.